Look at this calancho silver spoon. This is an etiolated plant. As you can see, the leaves are so far away. This leaf should have been here if it's not etiolated. So how to fix this? I just trim it, cut it, and put it in direct sunlight, like this one. Put it somewhere here with direct sunlight, and the etiolated will be fixed.